so Whitey estimates that it may take her 3 months to review an algebra book. Martha estimates that it will take her 5 months to review a similar algebra book. They realize that it may take them fewer months if they work together. How long will it take if they work together? So if Zawadi takes her 3 months to review an algebra book, that means that she can review 1/3 of the book in 1 month. And then if Martha estimates it'll take her 5 months to review the algebra book, that means she can review 1/5 of it in 1 month. So we want to see how long will it take them if they work together. So we're going to add that up and set it equal to 1 over t, which is the time in months. So we want to multiply everything by the least common denominator, which in this case is 15t. So let's multiply everything in this equation by 15t. So we have 15t times 1/3 plus 15t times 1/5 equals 15t times 1 over t. So 15t times 1/3 equals 5t, because 15 divided by 3 is 5, plus 15t times 1/5 is going to be 3t, because 15 divided by 5 is 3. And then 15t times 1 over t, the t's will just cancel, and I'm left with 15. So we have 5t plus 3t equals 8t, and that's equal to 15. Solve for t by dividing by 8. So t equals 15 divided by 8. If we divide 15 divided by 8, that's going to give us 1.875. That's approximately 2 months. So it'll take them about 2 months to review the algebra book together.